Charleston, North Carolina, weighing in at 220 pounds, Cameron Grimes.
This is a man who owns lots of stock, but also lots of gold.
You're right, Corey. He's held the NXT North American title, even held the Million Dollar Championship, too. Moments away from Grimes sending his opponent to the moon.
Here comes Madcap Moss, a man finally realizing his potential.
From Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 220 pounds.
This guy, especially since he's not telling jokes anymore.
Yeah, facing Madcap Moss is no laughing matter either.
No, get up!
There is pure aggression on the face of Madcap Moss.
I cannot wait to see him compete. And we begin this match with Madcap Moss, a man a lot of WWE higher-ups have earmarked for great things down the line.
The operative word for Madcap Moss is potential.
Yeah, he has the speed. Yes, he has the intensity. Frankly, he's got a hell of a look, too. He's striking out on his own and determined to make it on his merits. You can't question his heart, only his ceiling. Well put, Corey. I think we're about to find out what that ceiling might be.
But he's facing one tough customer in the ring, Cameron Grimes, a second-generation superstar who learned the ropes among some of the Carolina's finest teachers.
Living and breathing sports entertainment has really shaped Grimes into the athlete he is today. And now Grimes has all the handed-down wisdom a superstar needs to go straight to the moon.
Just mounted with punches. And not, oh, now his shoulders are down.
It's still hanging on.
The end was in sight.
Fighting back with a counter. What does Cameron Grimes need to do to clear a path to the win here tonight, Corey?
Well, Grimes needs to lean into his opportunistic tendencies and play a little dirty. Grimes' willingness to do whatever it takes, even if it tests the limits of the rules, could be the key to victory tonight.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
Up high!
Showing absolutely no apprehension to putting one's body on the line.
They're slamming their face down.
Moss can't escape the pressure here.
I like this opportunistic approach from Grimes. Not afraid to play a little dirty.
Pulls the ripcord.
Knee strike to the face.
Plenty of ways to get creative. Up on the entrance area.
Also plenty of ways to get yourself seriously hurt.
Stretching and tearing at all the ligaments in the leg. He climbs into the ring.
You may think he's got more guts than brains, but it's this kind of boldness that took Grimes to the moon.
He climbs back into the ring just in time.
It's getting gross.
What a four. Punch lands. Hits him with the counter. And countouts are legal, so hopefully this will be a short trip outside.
Uranagi.
Man, oh man.
And a stop to the gut, too.
This superstar building incredible momentum. Oh, I mean, this is, I don't know how
The superstar is doing it. Down to that. Moments ago. Back in it now.
Grimes has his sights set on the target.
Cameron Grimes. Uh-oh.
Blow to the abdomen. Gets them out of that. Well executed takedown. And he wants nothing to do with any of that.
All right. Back to it. Returning to the ring.
Perfect time to attack when his guard is down.
Fought off with an elbow.
Nice counter from Grimes.
Seated knee strike.
From the top. He could pin his opponent right here.
It's over.
Barely kicks out.
Getting that shoulder up now is huge.
That gets reversed on Grimes. Curry, the superstar's getting right back in this match.
It's almost unbelievable what we're seeing with our own eyes.
Believe it, Corey, believe it.
Back body drop. Exclamation point.
Was able to get his shoulder up there.
And I think to get the pinfall, you have to try that maneuver one more time.
Oh, my God!
Uh-oh, this is going to be nasty. There's the power into the back cap and a jackhammer.
Outstanding intensity from Moss.
Madcap looking at
win.
Definitely a cause for celebration. What an impressive victory.
Does not want anyone making their name at his expense. He plans on fighting hard tonight.
And has continually grown his family.
Business.
And tonight, Tony shows the world that business is good.
They say winning the title puts a target on your back, and here's a man who stepped up and took that challenge head on.
Yeah, he's braver than most. Superstars always say that being a champion is a constant battle of you versus the world. Even if you're not defending the title, the pressure is still constantly on you to deliver.
We'll see how far that bravery takes him momentarily, Byron.
And he's got quite the challenge in front of him with the self-proclaimed Don of the locker room, Tony D'Angelo.
Look, you definitely have to be on your toes when you're facing Tony D. He has a number of tools in his arsenal, and if you're not careful, you could end up in a pair of cement shoes, figuratively speaking.
All right, that's it. All right, that's it.
Ooh. Dangerous position here, guys.
Oh, no, no, no,
back
no.
Suplex, back suplex right onto the apron.
Hitting the edge of the ring like that can do some lasting damage to the body.
We know Tony D'Angelo has a temper and is not afraid to unleash that on his opponents without remorse.
Yeah, Cole, but we've seen how Tony D's quickness to anger can backfire on him. If you can stifle his offense for long enough, Tony's temper is going to boil over and he's going to slip up.
He was waiting for him to make his move.
Side suplex, nice.
Uh-oh, here we go. Face first. Connects on the kick.
Oh my goodness, dribbling the opponent's head like a basketball.
Strong punch to the midsection. This is going to be stiff.
Drop suplex.
What a counter by Tony.
Clothesline.
So effective. Now he's been put on the defensive.
Trapping the arm.
Nice Northern Lights suplex. Nice swinging neck breaker.
And into the count.
Two. Power Sturrow after two.
He really thought that was it.
Towards your opponent to pile drive them
into the gut. What's next?
All the way up. Crucifix.
Oh boy. Oh boy. D'Angelo down and he might be out.
Makes the cover.
No way.
I don't know how he did it, but he's hanging in there.
Just how much pain is he willing to endure in this match?
Though you gotta believe he'll be looking for the kill shot one more time.
Check out this power, ladies and gentlemen. Up this. And...
jackhammer. Sights set on the top rope.
First up top.
Tony timed that one.
Quick takedown there.
Uh-oh. Right to the knee. Hammered away.
No quarter being given by either competitor. You have to believe this one's going to be decided by the smallest of margins.
Was ready for that.
Walloped by a huge club.
Solid punch.
Oh, that might have just broken something. He's absorbing some tough hits now.
At this stage of the match, they are clearly starting to feel the effects of this back and forth.
Oh, boom. He's returning fire.
Boom, letting FTO plant him.
Nicely done.
And now gets
gets tossed into the ring. For it, back body drop. And this has got to be it. Did he kick out?
He just kicked out by a fraction of a second.
Incredibly physical matchup, but this man has earned the right to celebrate here tonight.
Wait, this is more fun than celebration. This from behind.
More fun? This is classless. Why is he doing this? Now into the steel steps. Come on.
Jersey City, New Jersey. GG!
You are looking at some highly motivated competitors in this match, looking to steal the show and capture the attention of the entire WWE Universe.
Take some pride in their work, but who could blame them? Few are as gifted in the ring as this performer.
Wow, you are laying it on thick, Saxton. Don't worry, I'm sure they'll hear you when they watch this match 10 times before bed tonight.
She certainly knows how to get a reaction, and she'll get an even bigger one when she wins this match.
Someone who stands by their allies and is good for their word, this is who you're looking for. The only word this person's good for is doormat. It's written right in their face. Yeah!
woman meant for the highlight reel. She plans on even more excitement tonight.
A little one-on-one action here. A triple threat is possibly one of the most challenging matches a superstar can agree to.
No rules, no friends. And even if you were friends beforehand, a triple threat match makes enemies of everyone.
It's easy to overthink going into this match, but the best way to ensure victory here is to adapt to every moment.
Placed into the corner.
Oh, look at this power. Is unholy. Look at that. Perhaps.
That is something else. Rough landing.
Uh-oh. What the world? Look at the arm drag.
To the arm, hyperextend your elbow.
She's getting fired up, ready to show her opponent what she's got.
Uh-oh, this is just vicious. Stop in the arm.
Triple threat matches are about as dangerous as they come, so here's my advice. Be ready to take some punishment. No one wins a triple threat without getting some bumps and bruises along the way. Just get in there and fight your heart out.
Sounds like a straightforward, effective approach to this unique type of match. And a string of attacks like that can really gain you control.
Oh, yeah, she's saying, let's go, bring it.
Contender takes a Pele, great athleticism.
Monster set up in the corner, clothesline in the corner. She's taking some big hits here.
Look at this power. This is unholy. Look at that. Perhaps.
That is something else.
And now she's looking to apply the pressure with this submission maneuver.
Oh, my God.
Superhuman power. Oh, my goodness. Critical point.
Trying to slip out. She did it. Disrupts the attack with an elbow to the gut.
Showing off, but what a display. What a way to flaunt your abilities.
Drop kick.
Oh, look at this power. This is unholy. Look at that. Perhaps.
That is something else. Rough landing.
DDT.
Talk about devastation.
Well scattered reversal there. Ah, kick right in the face. Driven through the ground. Big splash. Will this be enough?
Oh, somehow. She just shocked everyone in the ring.
And no count outs means she has the whole outside to play with.
The complexion of this match has changed with the introduction of the sledgehammer.
She's losing some steam now.
Yeah, triple threat matches are no cakewalk, and they are showing us why right now. The pain and punishment, it really builds in these type of matches.
And some effective offense with that one.
Oh, dropping down all their weight.
Anxious to see what's coming next.
Good night, nurse.
Uh-oh.
Connor flush. Cover. Two.
kidding me?
Surviving that maneuver is absolutely amazing.
That is fire for your biggest shot, but leaving your prey left standing. Time to reload.
Stopped them in their tracks with a kick to the gut. Dodges.
She's taking things to ringside. That offense really hitting her hard.
After lasting this long in a triple threat, it'd be a shame to take a nosedive now.
Ooh, she just turned it around.
Gets put into the barricade.
To creep into your head. You have come too far and fought too hard to grow weak now.
She is looking highly motivated, getting hyped up.
A side slam. God, the storming impact.
Oh, the sledgehammer connects. That'll scramble your insides.
Oh, man. And the damage is just going to keep on coming.
Letting her opponent know she is ready for anything.
Off the barricade.
What a beaut. Turns that into a suplex.
Clothesline. And hard to tell where she's still finding these bursts of offense.
She is definitely feeling it right now.
Ooh, ouch. Now there's an arm breaker. Right to the spine.
Spinning heel kick.
What's she waiting for? She's looking more focused on gesturing rather than winning.
Sit straight into the barricade.
She's surely revving up, but she better put the rubber on the road already. Oh, quite an effective counter.
She's firing up, no doubt about it.
She was clearly waiting for that.
Oof. Kick to the gut. Ooh, beautiful.
Side slam.
Caught with a neck breaker. Great counter. Impressive reversal there. And now she delivers her back into the ring. Reverse
fireman's drop.
And a direct assault has her breathing heavy. This is unreal.
Right to the kidneys from behind.
The admiration for these superstars is echoing throughout this arena right now.
Side kick on the mark. Oh, to the outside.
This could get wild.
Oh, the sledgehammer connects. That'll scramble your insides. Oh my gosh, what impact! Counters!
Seeing an answer for every move attempted.
Oh yeah, she is really getting fired up. Absolutely incredible.
crucial elbow. Impressive display of power. Knew what was coming there. Bunch of hand speed. So impressive. She's got an answer for that. Each competitor showing they've done their homework. See that coming. What a throw.
There are a lot of ways this can go sideways. Everything on that stage looks like it hurts.
Gets inside the ring.
And look at this now. Yes, applying the submission hold.
Kidney, and again.
Great way to rip out your opponent.
And now she's looking to go top rope. This is likely going to have adverse effects on her. She's only aggravating her competition.
From way up, stops the attack with a hit to the gut.
She's staying elusive.
Leg is hooked.
Spins, fisherman dropper.
A much needed big move. And I think we just might see.
She just created a prime opportunity.
And the cover for the win.
This is it.
Man, that was a hard-fought win. She's got to be proud of herself tonight.
Here is your winner, the Superstar Fallen Hero.
What a performance. Huge win here in this triple threat match.
Yeah, it may sound cliche, but you have to keep your head on a swivel in a match like this. And our winner did just that.
The following contest is a tornado tag team match. To the ring at a combined weight of 357 pounds, Elton Prince and Kid Wilson, pretty deadly.
The WWE Universe already reaching a fever pitch upon their arrival, and we are just seconds away from a highly anticipated match.
time in this tornado tag matchup.
It's true. Given all the nonstop action we're about to see, it's going to be easy to get swept on the head.
Underhook applied. Jumped by suplex. And he breaks the count quickly.
Showing his determination there with that kick out.
Just a devil may care attitude on full display.
Going for broke. And it pays off.
Measured up nicely. Fist drop.
Felt that coming.
Another reversal. Eye for an eye here. Big impact. He's taking some good hits. Kick gets reversed. Great.
Delivered into the barricade. Oh man, meeting the barricade.
Executed hip toss. It might not be flashy, but sometimes you just gotta toss another person to make a statement. Carefully driven into the barricade.
Ooh, DDT delivered.
Oh, straight forward. Elbow drop.
Take a good look at a real life Titan, folks.
He eludes the cover. He's getting a little better now. Merciless looking blow. Jawbreaker. Oh, takedown. And now punches right. Brutality. And an inverted atomic drop. Measured up nicely. Fist drop. Tossed back into the ring. Reversal. Can they guard the attack? Simple but effective leg drop. And he'll leave the ring for this next. Uh-oh.
Slingshot cross body to the outside.
Oh, my God. What an elbow. Fist directly to the guy. He had it scattered. Snap suplex. A flat out power into the scoop slam. And he gets delivered back into the ring. Takeover. This match's brutality starting to show on him. Re-entering the ring now. And he sends him into the corner. Drops the hammer
right on the lower back. This superstar using the rope as a weapon. This is uncalled for.
Come on. That's it, Stan. This could be it. Oh, package driver. Measured elbow drop driven down.
This could be the beginning of the end.
The sharpshooter. Uh-oh. I think he's going to tap out. Maybe not.
Man, what an uppercut.
This match may be nearing its limit.
He needs to get himself some room to regroup fast.
Oof. He's back into the ring.
Trapped and striking.
The gold athletes showing that they have each other's number. Big knee to the midsection. And now one side of the receiving end again. Here's a cover. Could be it. The rope stopped the pin. Yeah.
comes. Sit down, pile driver.
What's next? Could stop Wilson once and for all.
This could be the beginning of the end.
Was that?
Pulled in for belly to belly.
What are we about to see? Ooh, knee right to the hams.
Crush a hamstring.
Oh, for the arm bar. And a,
big counter by Wilson. Back in the ring now.
Work on that shoulder.
And look at this now. Bad intentions coming with his hold.
There it is.
Oh, just tap out. He gives up. It's over.
Oh.
Big time win in this tag team match.
And that was an efficient form of leverage.
Here are your winners.
A big win here tonight in this tornado tag match. As an expert on tag team action, I got to applaud the way these men dealt with tornado tag rules.
Ha, ha, ha! Get out your selfie sticks, guys!
Byron, do you have a selfie stick?
Yeah.
Not surprised.
The following champion versus champion contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from seasonal residencies, weighing in at 212 pounds, the NXT Intercontinental Champion, Tyler Breeze.
He owns many homes around the world. Tyler Breeze, very accomplished superstar here in WWE. You know, guys, Breeze flew here on a private jet direct from Milan just to grace the WWE Universe with his presence.
Oh, what a nice guy.
Well, the key to victory for him is to find a way to match the brutal physicality of Sheamus.
Easier said than done, Saxton. No one matches brutality with the Celtic Warrior.
Waiting a long time for this.
And his opponent, representing the Brawling Brutes from Dublin, Ireland, weighing in at 267 pounds, the NXT UK champion, the Celtic Warrior, Sheamus.
His resume has Hall of Fame credentials, and now he graces us at NXT.
A man who betrayed Drew McIntyre, Cesaro, and the entire WWE Universe.
Well, luckily, the Irishman's powerful enough to fight all on his own. Sheamus is done. calling the world over as the Celtic Warrior. It's a very fitting moniker. Few superstars can match Sheamus's pure fighting spirit. This is a competitor who never backs down from a battle.
Sheamus never has to back down because he's usually the man asking for a fight. I don't think there's anything Sheamus loves more than mixing it up in the ring. He just wants to get in there and have it out with anyone brave enough to take him on.
I think you're right about that. Sheamus seems eager as ever for a fight.
And in the other corner, you saw the signature smirk of Tyler Breeze. Tyler looking like he works the ring the same way he would a fashion show runway.
That's part of Breeze's swagger, Saxon. Something you would know nothing about. Your mother still dresses you every day while Tyler Breeze is drowning in requests from the world's most famous designers. Requests to adorn a fashion icon like Prince Pretty. Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
Oh, now just a little disrespect.
Timing with that reversal.
Ooh. Ooh, stinging kick.
Oh, ooh, knee left.
Somebody better check his nose.
Those mounted punches.
And not
in a ooh. Stop to the gut, too.
Breeze moves out of the way.
Heads out of the ring, but needs to be mindful of the referee's count here.
Saw that coming.
Hoisted up. And Breeze just lost his trademark smirk for a moment there.
Sheamus was clearly enjoying the fight when he landed that hit. If you want to get the better of Tyler Breeze, you have to strategize around his high stamina. So attack his core and legs. Anything to drain his energy and slow him down.
Sound strategy, Corey, making it harder for Tyler to catch his breath and keep up the pace of the match would certainly put him at a disadvantage. Great defense by Tyler Breeze.
That's how you stop your opponent.
He knew that was coming. Clothesline takes him down. Forget about it. Hold on a second. Could be a matter of time. Submission being locked in.
Switching it right into an arm drag.
He's got him scouted.
After a shot, then slamming their face down.
Sharp punch.
And look at this. The blood seeping down Sheamus's face.
Dropped with a suplex. Before three,
and frustration might be starting to set in.
Blast off! Picture perfect leg drop from the top.
The Celtic Warrior in bad shape here.
Sheamus loves a fight, but he can't be liking this.
This could be a tipping point in this match.
Here's an answer for Breeze.
A re-energized Sheamus coming right at you.
Sheamus with a man up on his shoulders.
Pinning down their opponent's arm.
Driving a knee into the arm. He's looking a little weary now.
That's the kind of smash mouth offense we expect from James.
It's going
to happen. Breeze is completely out of it.
Right out of it. Somehow he kicked out.
I would have bet this was one after that last hit.
Goes to show you just never know what your opponent's capable of.
The unmitigated power of Sheamus was not enough to put this away. The Celtic Warrior is going to have to hit even harder to end this. Great strength being shown here.
Turning the throat there.
I can see up to the rafters and there's not a single person sitting down. What an environment this is. All eyes are Galactic Warrior making the climb.
He's looking completely lost as he finds his footing.
Flying.
Look out! You want to talk about putting it all on the line.
Always an extra risk when you dive ringside.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Punching attack from the Celtic Warrior.
These are the attacks I wanted to see. Trying to drain Tyler Breeze's stamina and slow him down. Doing some extra scouting, knowing how to answer a counter with a counter of your own.
Nice scoop slam.
Knee strike.
Carefully measured knee drop.
Sheamus has got bad intentions in mind.
Oh, there's the Irish Curse backbreaker.
Good night. No doubt. Sheamus ended this.
Fight ends it. And all the bloodshed, perhaps worth it now.
Here is your winner, the Celtic Warrior, Sheamus.
This is the type of victory where you really have to weigh the costs against the benefits.